Greetings, Muggles. We can start from where we left off. Let's just continue with this game. We
Quickly
were we
managed to play our
joined
little game of
the
hide and seek amongst the pumpkins.
Headless
Hello
Hunt.
there. Can you
We
help me? Ah, Sir Nicholas's young friend. Has he abandoned you?
Not at all. I need to speak to Richard Jackdaw. Sir Patrick said his head might be around here somewhere.
Indeed, it might be. It is a bit unorthodox to include a mortal, but if you do wish to speak with him, oh, why not? You can speak with Jackdaw if you can find his head amongst these pumpkins. Not
Fuck
just
me.
once, but
Oh.
five times. Good old
Shoot.
Dumfrey will move the head
No,
to a
no
different
effort,
spot
no
each
effort.
time you find it.
But
Those are the rules.
bad.
What say you?
Let's play.
If that's what I need to do to speak to Jackdaw, I'll do it.
Marvelous! Of course, a mortal holding a wand has an advantage over us ghosts. You can simply blast away to your heart's content. Remember, the game's not over until you find him five times.
But why me? Whoa.
Begin! Cast away until you find.
And then I won't be the one to clean up this mess.
Stubborn already? Looks like we need to find another pumpkin to hide in, eh, Jackdaw?
Whatever you say, Dumfrey. This is not my finest moment.
Revelio.
Young Jackdaw's no match for you.
Levioso.
Bite me, please.
And I won't be the one to clean up this mess.
Oh God, not
you.
You
say I don't keep a stack shell.
I could do that too if I had a wand. There's a body.
Incendio. Levioso. Accio.
Where are you? Destroy the room.
Is it over yet? Are we still going?
Find him. This, you've almost got him.
You are moving.
Well, good job, I suppose. But we're not through with you.
glad I won't be the one to clean up this mess. It won't be long now. You'll find him.
Well done. Of course, having a wand served you well. Still, I believe congratulations are in order.
That was bloody hard to find. Come on.
Not too bad for a mortal. Now, say what you need to say to old Jackdaw here, hmm? You've earned it.
Nicely done. But what's going on? You're not a member of the Headless Hunt.
Make me
no,
one.
I'm not. Sir Nicholas said you might know the location of some pages I'm looking for.
Merlin's beard. I know precisely the ones you mean. I pinched them from Peeves. How could I forget? The map on those pages led me to my demise. I was not ready for what awaited me in that cave. The pages are likely still mouldering away with my, remains. Quite a final adventure, I must confess.
The pages are why you lost your head, and I must visit a cave and search for your corpse.
Yes. You'd think a decapitated ghost would get used to the word corpse. Say, here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to go.
Sounds like a plan.
I need those pages, so I suppose I'd better meet you. Thank you.
Not to worry. I'll just need to be reunited with my body first. But Dumfrey can handle that. See you at the forest's edge.
I'll see you there. So we're gonna attend the Defense Against the Dark Arts class. We're gonna learn Expelliarmus. We're gonna shock Expelliarmus! Okay, I'm way too excited to learn this spell. Joy.
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus.
Yes, please.
Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter.
Voldemort.
Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay.
Expelliarmus.
You seem to survive it, Austin. But keep practicing.
Accio.
Very odd. Let me know. May save your life one day.
Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Bye-bye. Now that we have learned Expelliarmus, we're gonna straight head to the Forbidden Forest. And let's find those missing pages, I guess. No fighting now. Oh, fuck.
Here I am, as good as my word.
Let's go.
Meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school.
Neither did I.
Shall we?
Yes, let's go.
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu.
Nothing to do now, but...
Now you're gonna leave me alone, huh? Oh. God.
The waterfall.
No wonder Ron was scared of spiders. Oh, I am too. Oh, hello. Good sir. They were too nice to Harry and the gang. I mean, Hermione and Ron. They were too nice to them. They were helpful.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, Stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But you're helping to survive this.
Expelliarmus.
Someone's been taken out last me.
Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
This is impossible. You're no match for me.
Incendio.
When are you going to give up? I'll get you. That was unimpressive.
Leviosa. Expelliarmus.
Is that the best you can do?
Risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now.
I'm too good for you guys.
Jackdaw has led me.
I'm too good for you guys. Shall we? Too good for these goblins. Too bloody good. Find the missing place.
I wonder how big this place is. Accio. I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. fight all three before they time out on me.
How do I beat them? Ah, yes. Why, thank you.
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of the spells got me through this.
Can I go now? Thank you.
Accio. Expelliarmus. Incendio.
Levioso.
Incendio. Accio, Levioso, Incendio, Expelliarmus. Accio, Protego, Incendio, Revelio.
That was fun. Oh god.
Accio. Protego. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Levioso.
Incendio. Accio.
Expelliarmus.
Levioso. Incendio.
These spiders are pain in the ass, straight up.
Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Well, too good for this game. Defeat an enemy with a Chinese what? Where the hell am I? Where the hell am I? You have to go from all the way around them. Keep two enemies airborne. 5 minutes. Okay.
Skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Accio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio.
Incendio.
Glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Too good, too good. Okay.
Accio.
Am I heading right or wrong? I believe I'm going wrong. Am I heading going wrong?
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
I think I'm headed wrong. So finally, a fall struggle, I finally beat them out. Finally. Okay, so we have to solve this bloody damn puzzle now. Okay, so one is here, and one is here.
I need to look around for the symbol.
I should be one more. There should be one more. There it is. Those fighters were hard AF. Not gonna lie.
I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains.
I need to make these more. Those flowers, they will.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
Oh God.
Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Holy, that was close. Oh God. He's too big.
Accio.
Okay, fuck.
Expelliarmus, incendio.
Leviosa.
Leviosa, incendio,
expelliarmus.
Expelliarmus. Expelliarmus. Expelliarmus. Expelliarmus. Expelliarmus. Incendio.
But that's unnerving.
What's happening?
I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of it. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Incendio. Rebellion.
I was so shocked by the thing that happened in that chamber. I was quiet all the time. I was just doing things that I thought I should do. Oh God.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
Things that happened in the I'm gonna learn dark spells now. I need them. That was scary in there.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
Revelio. Accio.
That was quite scary. I think that was enough for what
to learn the pulsar, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Okay, Professor Sharp. So this is gonna be it for now. I have too much secrets to discover. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.